for want of a better word, across the universe. And so this morning, we have representatives of the North American branch of our Disabled Old Boys Association, who have, in addition, formed or organized a non-governmental organization known as ETF for short, or Erratic Truth Foundation. Erratic Truth Foundation. Two of the directors are here. And already, if I should spell out what the organization has done to Addis Adel College, to marvel. They have given the financial support or scholarship to one of the active participants of the 2015 National Science and Mass Space Program, those who were first runner-up. One of them is being supported as far as the tertiary education is concerned. That boy is at UMass, University for Mines and What? Technology. He is there. And this Erratic Truth Foundation, formed by Addis Adel Old Boys, is supporting him in all spheres of his tertiary education. Let's clap for Erratic Truth Foundation.